One night I was writing with a friend of mine. We'd been writing a lot of songs. We stayed up till about 3 in the morning, and I fell asleep on the floor. I had a dream, and the dream became this song that I wrote down on a legal pad. He came in and added some chords to it. It turned out to be about a magic horse.
They say she died one winter when there came a killing frost, and the pony she named Wildfire busted down and stalled in a blizzard. He was lost. By the dark of the moon I planted, but there came an early snow. Then I hoot owl howling outside my window now, 6 nights in a row. She's coming for me, I know, and on Wildfire we're both gonna go.
Oh, Thank you once again, David Hoffner on keyboards.